Yeah, I mean, that's the goal, right? To keep pushing this thing forward. So, you know, I feel like it's a good thing, but, you know, it's certainly you want to keep expectations in check. And as long as it's not affecting our guys, then I don't feel like right now it is. Our guys have been pretty humble all summer and into the fall here and kept their head down and are working. I don't feel like anyone's getting in front of the, you know, changing at all because of the expectations. So it's something we've gotten used to here, and it's a good thing.
From experience, that if you don't, being in a mid-major league, if you don't win your league, you're not going anywhere, and then you're going to end up in one of the lower tournaments. So it really doesn't matter what anybody else says, unless we're able to capitalize on the America East and get the job done here, then all the other stuff can't even come because we didn't do the work that we needed to do beforehand. So that really keeps me humble, just having that experience my sophomore years. Like, all right, we're a really good team. We could do all that, but all it takes is one game for you to lose, and then your season to be basically over. So that can keep you real humble really fast.
It definitely can be difficult at times, but Coach Becker and the coaching staff does a great job, you know, making sure that, you know, we're refreshed, you know, the year starts over, you know, everything in the past, no matter how many championships we've won, how many games we've won in the regular season, anything like that doesn't matter, because it's a new year, it's a new season, and we just have to regroup and refocus.